read the situation defensively and did his job. Shevchenko. And passing it well.
Oh, tremendous!